The films of the Sheffield Photographic Company, a long-established firm making postcards and magic lantern slides run by the Mottershaw family, were one of the models for Edwin Porter's The Great Train Robbery. Early in 1903, the Mottershaws took the general structure of the movement of action from shot to shot in Williamson's Fire and added to it the chase from Stop Thief, so producing one of their biggest successes, both in Britain and the United States, where it was released in June 1903 by the Edison Company. Notice that the progression of events between the second last scene and the last scene is unclear without the catalogue commentary, which would have been supplied by the showman, telling us that the police have telegraphed ahead to the next station to capture the burglar.